of this video is to show you how to properly hold the DSL camera for optimum results. If you are holding the camera, you always want to use the neck strap. Two hands are always better than one on the camera, but if you are holding it with one hand or carrying it, you always want to grip the body and not the lens. The camera is designed so that you hold it with a grip in your right hand. Now I'm going to show you a couple tips that will help you to get the best photos from holding your camera. For one, you want to use the viewfinder. The live view button does have its purposes and we will use it in the course, but for general shooting, you want to use the viewfinder, which means you will hold it up to your face. You also want to bring your elbows in. You don't want to shoot with your elbows out. Your feet should be about shoulder width apart so that you are steady on your feet. You want to think of yourself as a tripod that you're setting your camera on. Are you a sturdy foundation for that camera to sit on with confidence? This position will give you a steady foundation for sharp photos and keep your camera safe.